It's John again from Brick and Mortar. I'm back again to show you how to play Heatstroke. There's a real looseness in the structure of this song, so I'm going to break it down into sections as they happen. So here's the intro.
1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4.
Groove came about when I was listening to Brandon's bass line and I wanted to fill the spaces with some unique accents. And when you count this groove out, it goes like this. If you use the 1E and a system, 1E and a, 2E and a, 3E and a, 4E and a, 1E and a, 2E and a, 3E and a, 4E and a. The tom accents land on the and of 1, the E of 2, the 3, E, and the of 3, and then the and of 4. 1E and a, 2E and a, 3E and a, 4E and a, 1E and a, 2E and a, 3E and a, 4E and a.
1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4.
This is what happens directly after the intro, the first verse.
1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4.
The part that happens right after that is what I'm going to call the chorus. And this is what that sounds like.
1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4.
This next part that happens is the second verse. There's a 4-beat fill that's attached to it that drops right before the second chorus. And I'm going to focus more on that later, but here's that part.
Two, 1, 2, 3, 4. down. 1, 2. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Guys, that's a wrap on Heatstroke. I'm going to say this every time after every single tutorial that I do. I want you guys to subscribe to our page and like us on Facebook. Follow us on Twitter. I want you to follow us on Instagram because that would be awesome. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Later.